Hey, online gamer 296 here, back with Harry Potter. Okay, I need to select this.
No problem!
I'm gonna put it in the left boat because I'm a bad man.
This is going to be so good.
Sometimes it's more easy with a
master. That's the way!
Sometimes it's more easy with the keys control.
Wingardium Leviosa! Right!
How many boxes are there?
Almost there! Keep going!
We knew you wouldn't let us down!
Done it!
It's in the boat, isn't it?
Brilliant! Okay, now cover the box up with the tarpaulin.
Accio!
Brilliant! Come on down!
There we go. Why don't I just jump? That'd be more fun.
I think he's earned a reward. How about a little preview? Careful! Ron and Hermione might have to put us in detention.
What is in those boxes?
Want to find out? Then cast Reducto or Incendio on that box.
Yeah, think of it as helping us with our research.
Just cast Reducto or Incendio.
That was amazing!
Glad you think so.
Yay. And thank you for helping with our research.
What research?
You just proved the fireworks are idiot-proof.
We better go. See you at the DA meeting. 7th floor, room of requirement.
Cool.
We'll be there.
Okay, 4 out of 8. 24 out of... Oh yeah, so... There's 4... Okay, let's go to Severus... thing. Good, at least I got... something done this episode. Last episode was just running around talking to people. Didn't actually do any of the tasks they gave me.
I think there's a talking gargoyle somewhere near here.
Let me run. Oh, fucking hell, let's get a talking gargoyle. Move it. Oh. Move it, you marble players. Who plays marbles? There we go.
Come on, let's go to the common room. Okay.
He can't be in his office. Was that talking gargoyle?
You don't know where the other talking gargoyles are, do you?
I haven't seen another gargoyle since the one on that plinth disappeared.
What happened to him?
About a year ago, some boy flew through here being chased by a dragon. It knocked my friend right over the edge. Come back and talk to me sometime, won't you? This is a great place for a picnic. Come around any time.
It wasn't your fault, Harry.
That's one gargoyle found.
Yes, it was. Oh yeah, I recognise this bit. Can you move the F out of the way? Oh, and did we go through the bridge and not... Yeah, maybe the dragon made a bit of a fuss when it fell. I don't think so. Maybe in the books, more than so.
Are you still keeping your eyes open for gargoyles?
No. I never kept my eyes open for it. I was just like, oh look, there's a gargoyle-y thing. It looked like it might talk. I don't like all that music.
Ah, Potter. After your last feeble attempt at potion-making, I expect you to write 12 inches of parchment on the properties of Moonstone. No excuses.
But I've already got lots of homework.
And Potter, anything less than acceptable, and you will suffer my displeasure.
What do you care about my future, you fuckface? Right. I caught everyone. What should we do next? Yeah, let's go to the library. Just run around there, see if we can find a book for the homeworks. Maybe CDFG, which I break it. EFG. Library. Would you like to fast travel to the library? I'd love to fast travel to the library, but they can't be bothered to implement a fast travel system into this game. Because people have already spent all their money on it. Where's my character gone?
Great. Just what I needed. What a complete git.
I know, just the book you
stop
need.
Stop slow walking.
If we're passing the library, you can check it
stop
there.
Stop slow walking. Just because they talk, it doesn't stop me from running.
You think he's mad?
Get lost.
Probably. And once again, I had to slow down because Ron was telling that guy to get lost. Oh my.
You were lucky not to go to Azkaban.
Get away!
Yeah.
Oh, I hate it when people have to get out. Get in the way of doors, and I hate it in this game. And people talk to me. Because I have to slow down.
What's next?
Well, I never talk about that.
Alright.
Oh, side quest.
Hi, Harry.
What is the point? Just what is the point?
I'm sick of all this tittle-tattle.
Reparo!
That's it! Ha-ha! Cover him up!
What are you doing?
Ha-ha! Yes! Yes!
This is ridiculous! I asked for a room with a view, and I get this!
Thank you. Thank you. He's one of them. I'm sure he is. Come through, quickly. Next time, safe. Flaming earwigs.
Let's see where he leads.
Flaming earwigs.
Ah, they're everywhere.
Through the door. Just a second.
What?
I'm like pausing at the moment. Piss off. Doesn't lead us to where I wanted to go to, never mind.
Flaming earwigs.
They're watching us. They're all watching us.
Why can't there be a loading period?
I'd like to, but I'm busy.
How are you?
Hi.
Library.
If you need to practice your charms, you can always talk to Professor Pixie.
I wish I can't, we're just like not interrupted ever. leave me alone.
Now, what you need for Professor Snape's essay is magical drafts and potions.
Stupid. Have an excellent day today.
I put the list of DA members on the notice board. We can see who's left to find.
Found everyone, but they want us to do some pathetic thing for them.
Are you well?
Like doing homework or just people not doing their homework. I don't know where the books are. And that was me thinking I was going to find a book there. So, I'm literally surfing through a library. Bad man.
We'd better find that book you mentioned, Hermione.
All the books on self-fertilizing shrubs have been taken out. We could ask Neville.
Hey, where's Neville, you twat? Okay, what about the other books? Run in the library. Search every shelf. What do I say? Is that a pop into the library? I'm in the library. Where do I go now? This game is ridiculous. They're just stretched out so much.
Hi!
How are you gonna say?
I need Wigan World Potion from the hospital wing.
Fuck you.
How are you faring?
All right.
Let's go to the hospital wing, and then we'll actually be able to do something. No. And I'm not having any fun at all. It's even more hard than looking in a normal library. I can't even read what the books say. I don't even know what I'm looking for.
Hey. Hiya.
I'm missing three cards, that's all. Have you got them?
What ones?
Yeah.
Hi.
Flaming earwigs.
Oh, so they're watching us. They're all watching us.
Down there. I miss the old developers of this game. Maybe the same company.
I hope Umbridge bans Gryffindor from everything else too. It's about time.
Except,
Wiganworld potion? I wonder what Zacharias wants it for.
Who cares?
Stop making
Let's
me
go
speak
to
slow.
And get it and go. Right. Let's look around for Zacharias' Wiganworld potion.
That's it! I got it! Let's get back to the library and give it to Zacharias.
Don't you dare take my Wiganworld potion. Me, I might let you have it if you do this for me, though.
Well, that's a really crap picture of the hospital ring. Let's go find Zack. He's in the library at least. might point out a couple of books or so. No, wait, it's Zack. What a dick.
Go and play with a mudblood.
You're not funny.
Nothing wrong with that. Mudbloods are cool. They're the in thing. Southern corners.
Flaming earwigs.
Don't have to wake up.
They're everywhere.
Let's go and see Professor McGonagall. I think she's outside her room.
Am I?
Yeah.
I really want to go to Hogsmeade next time. Are you coming?
How are you?
Okay.
I'm sick. It's tittle
tattle. Oh, accent presses the space bar, that's fine.
Good day to you.
Good day to you, Mrs. Person with bad English accent.
God, it's even a bad accent if you're talking stereotypical English accent.
Now, when we go into the library, try to be polite to Zacharias, Ron.
Here, I finished that homework ages ago. What I need now is to know when Nearly Headless Nick died. You lot are Gryffindor, so I'm sure you can find out.
And if we do, you'll come to the meeting?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Hello, Nick. Thank you. Very much.
Oh, Harry, are you looking for me?
Sir Nicholas, could you tell us when you died?
Don't you remember? After all, you did attend my 500th death day party.
Oh, yeah, in our second year.
Which means you died in 1492.
I knew that you would remember, Miss Granger. For some reason, my death day seems to be quite a popular question at the moment. I do hope that means they're thinking about another party.
Okay, Zacharias. Sir Nicholas died in 1492.
Yes, that's what I thought.
You mean you already knew?
So, the DA meeting is in a room off the 7th floor corridor. You just have to think about the
that
DA meeting to find the room.
Okay, I'll see you there.
1992. Okay, so this is 1995. That's when this is set. 1995. I wasn't even born when Harry was this age. Ooh. Okay, so we've got Zack. Oh, but where's Zack? I need to learn a spell because it's a dick. Let's remind ourselves of what Dean Thomas wants me to do. Go. How much time do I have left on my timey thing? 20% battery. Oh, classy. Okay. Yeah, minute and a half. Well, that's any episode here. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Harry Potter. See you next time.
I really want to go to Hogsmeade next time.
Like, subscribe, comment, all that things. Bye. See you next episode.
Hi, Harry.